truth. I've just arrived from Christchurch, where I've spent the week. So from the list that's going to be read out, I know 10 personally. I participated in the burial on Friday for 10 of those people. They are our people. I'm going to quote what Imam Jamal said at the Friday prayer in Hagley. We may be heartbroken, but we are not broken. Thank you, New Zealand, for all the aroha, for all the love, you know? Six refugees, or six Palestinians, were killed in that massacre. And then a seventh died yesterday, a heartbroken mom who came to mourn her murdered son.